Nah, we live again? I'm surprised it lasted as long as it did. Things would be better once I got a new computer.
I should give this box in. Starting to feel like I'm back in high school, which is weird because I'm only 10.
Yes. Edgar's Lament. Lana Edgar. Is that prom? Cheerleader, wrestler. Male cheerleader. He lost his drive as he lost his lady. Learn. Stop assaulting me. Okay, this is a pain in the ass. Trying to kill me.
Edgar Tegley sent me. You know, the famous painter. How about a discount?
Famous painter? Edgar? Yeah, right.
You don't give discounts or you don't think he's famous?
Look, I'm sorry, but eating lunch every day in the art teacher's room does not make you a famous painter. Anyway, you only did that to hide out from the school wrestling team.
There's no shame in hiding from wrestlers. They're trouble, especially the wild animal type.
Oh, what do you mean, wild animals? Like dogs, huh? Or you got a problem with me now?
No. I just meant wrestlers can be tough. I didn't mean you.
Well, you don't think I'm tough now? Why? Because I'm a Dalmatian? Hey, we can't all be St. Bernards and Bulldogs, you know.
Has Edgar always had a problem with wrestlers?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took them all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost the entire match.
All right, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
couldn't tell you what happened there. No, not whatsoever. Love me some soup.
Why did he choke? Did they get him in one of those pile driver things?
No. Edgar's girlfriend Lana Panzoni dumped him after the first period for Dean LeGrant, the head of her cheerleading squad. Peck League was worthless after that. The other team just tossed him around the rest of the day like a half sack of pork rinds. Oh man, his squad hated him after that. The whole school did.
Dude, don't take that on him. He ain't never go through a heartbreak. Like, fucking A.
How sad. Especially since it'll happen to him again with Dingo and Lampita.
Oh, right. Yeah, they exist.
Not made up at all, those two.
Sheesh.
Hey, I got some original Picassos over here if you're interested, by the way.
So tell me that again. Edgar was a bad wrestler?
No way. In fact, he used to be the captain of his high school wrestling team. He took all the way to the state semifinals one year, and then he choked. Cost okay. The team the entire match.
You ain't gotta worry about that.
See ya.
Yes, run. Run from the horror.
You and your pup tosses.
Well, maybe you can write it off on your taxes as a loss. Catastrophic loss, even.
I'm gonna have to come back with more figments, I believe. Back.
Introducing, back from a crushing victory at Someone Might Lose a Tooth in Duluth, Eagle!
Caw-caw!
That's it? Caw-caw.
Caw-caw.
Damn it. This never works normally. There we go. Anyone else love vegetables? Thank you. Well, I'm certainly gonna have to come back here for the...
Here you go, Edgar.
Perfect. One step closer to her.
I got some cards for you, Edgar.
Ah, that is exactly the card I need.
This one was a real pain in the butt to get.
Perfect. One step closer to her.
Okay, that's three cards.
Please, boy, I must have those queens.
I guess it would need to be made delicious for us to eat it. Why back here?
Come on now.
I was just playing. Shot him in the face. Did what I said. No! Why did you walk over the... The railing was there for a reason, right? It's not for you to walk over it. Raz, it's a ledge for you to not walk off of. It is almost as tall as your head. Don't tell me you can walk up there normally like that. So I must suffer through. Not 30. It's a great stage and all that on everything. My only issue is that fucking bull. Figment right here. Waiting for it.
You look pretty jumpy. What's the problem?
I'm supposed to paint an ad for the big fight between Bingo the Matador and the Town Bull. Only, the bull's on a rampage right through where the painting meets the
door. Bingo the Matador! I need to talk to him!
His apartment's right upstairs. While you're there, maybe you can convince him to take care of the bull.
Got it!
Bitch galore.
Hip!
Bitch my boss.
You must be the towel boy. You want an autograph? I don't just hand those out. And that's a good lesson for you. Anticipate disappointment. Take me. I'm the greatest bullfighter who's ever lived. Yet my upcoming match against the town bull has received virtually no marketing support. A towering advertisement was supposed to have been painted just outside my window. But as you can see, the job hasn't even been started.
I think that bull is trampling anyone who tries to paint on the wall. Maybe you could stop it.
So instead of challenging the bull before a stadium packed with screaming women, you want me to fight it on the street in front of one dog and one child wearing a crude towel boy disguise? It's a terrible idea. Here's a better one. You go get that billboard painted and I'll reward you handsomely, which is how I do it. As an advance, I'll give you one of my secret weapons. Use it if anyone gets stuck.
Maybe I can distract the bull while you paint.
Or maybe it's so crazy that it's just extra crazy. There's absolutely no way I'm going out there, man.
Come on, you're a bulldog. Show some backbone. Plus, who wants to go for a walk? Who wants to go for a walk?
Stupid dog. Brain.
That shouldn't All right, work.
Let's go.
Great. When I say go, boy, get moving.
Oh my god, I'm deaf. What?
What? Can you hear me? You're getting sleepy, but not too sleepy to go paint the billboard.
What? Oh my god. Hey, god, his dog spelled backwards. Oh, oh, wait a minute. God is cat spelled backwards. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. I'm shaving just like Daddy.
I didn't mean to do this.
I think I solved your problem. Watch this.
I had my doubts, but
the devil cat has horns. Ah, ah.
But I'm right as usual. Really nice job, genius. Now go back out there and finish the job.
I didn't mean to do that, but that was nice to see. That's my first time seeing that.
It's not great, but I suppose it's just barely good enough. Come see me if you still want your reward.
You know, your advice didn't work.
Really? Then here's some new advice. I don't know what you're talking about.
How about that reward?
Fine, then. One autograph.
You know, my bulldog friend could still paint a beer gut on that poster out there.
All right, here, take this. But I warn you, I won't be able to sign it.
Not everything needs to be signed. I do not want to look at your fabulous ass. Now move. Half my food's gone. Oh, we've got most of the stage done too. Hell yeah.
Can't get a good grip.
Next up, Junior King Kong Cobra!
Slide down.
Hey, Edgar. Nice headgear, freak.
What?
What? You suck, Tegly. You can't beat me. Coach says I can't be beat. Coach says I got mental toughness. You can't break my concentration, whip.
Hey, I'm not Edgar.
Yeah? You're gonna wish you're not Edgar when I'm through.
Look, I am not Tegly. My name's Raz. I'm a psychonaut.
You're an idiot, Smegly. Coach says your psycho girl crazy lack of focus cost you states.
Seriously, I don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, since you'd have to break my concentration to even touch me, and since you can't break my concentration, I guess you won't be too disappointed then. You can't hurt me at all, because the coach taught me how to concentrate on not feeling the pain. Not like you, Smegly. You feel everything.
I think that's gonna stop me out of my life.
I can't feel a thing.
Does
that hurt, little Edgar?
I beat you just like I did in high school, loser. Wait, who am I?
That should be the last card we need before we proceed on with everything else.
Here you go, Edgar. The last card.
Thank you.
What happened? Don't tell me the game just froze on me. Look, I know I'm trying to eat in game, but you ain't gotta do that to me. Did it really fucking freeze on me? Well, we'll be right back in a moment. To get this shit. Yeah, it's the entire console that's frozen on me. Alright, so we're gonna have to turn this off the hard way. Restart the console. The shit that happens, you know? There we go, restarting console. You mean the controller that was on when it's not on anymore? Lovely. There we go. Finally starting back up, eh? Wait, what? There we go. Let's see if it works this time. I wonder what made the game crash right before the final part. Thank you. Unfortunately, I couldn't taste the fish. I've done a fair job in this place.
Here you go, Edgar. The last card.
Thank you. You said you would get them, and you did. Not everyone is as true to their word, you know.
Well, no, now you can finish your tower.
Yes. Now this can all end. Once and for all.
Wow. It looks like you can walk right up there now, Edgar. Edgar?
Save me someday. He just won't let me go. Tell me, how did you kill him?
Kill who?
El Odio.
I didn't. Edgar?
You are young, worse than me. Let her go, man. Now let her go.
Thank you.
Thank you for preparing the bull, my humble picador. I shall now finish this beast off easily.
Edgar, listen. There is no Elodio, no Lampeta, no Dingo.
What?
You can't let the junior varsity pep squad ruin your life.
What's up with the junior?
Yeah, we were full on varsity.
Give me a G!
G!
Give me an O!
O!
Give me a B!
They stole my happiness! My life! The state semifinals! Everything!
What's with his ass?
No! Wait! Edgar!
Olay!
Ha ha ha! He never learns.
Stop twiggling that ass.
Oh no! I can't believe I stuck four of those barbed poles in his back.
They're called banderillas.
I gotta get those out of there and protect Edgar. If something happens to him while I'm in his mind, I'll get the boot.
Fierce, magical creature. He can only be harmed by the traditional bullfighting.
Give it a minute.
I am the mighty Elodio! I have all the power of the bull!
And all the weaknesses out
there. Look out! Here comes Elodio! Ow! Elodio's here!
Watch him!
Look out! Here comes... Ow! Elodio doesn't like that!
Elodio is a fierce, magical creature. He can only be harmed by the traditional bullfighting weapons.
Look out! Ow! Right in Elodio's butt!
This magical creature. He can only be harmed by the traditional bullfighting weapons.
Yeah, now I gotta keep the audio from being here because hello, so.
Dying.
Die, Elodio.
It's all right. It's okay. We'll win the game some other day.
Please. Edgar, look at them. They're too pathetic to hurt you anymore. Can't you just let it go?
How embarrassing. I can't believe I was hung up for so long over these losers.
I always loved you more?
One thing to hear him scream for eternity is another thing to hear him hit solid ground.
Signed, Edgar Tegley. Finny, when you deliver this to my patronas, you may also hand him my farewell, for I am checking myself out of here. You have unchained my mind, young friend. So before I go, I'd like to show my gratitude by painting you a real work of art.
No ball?
You make light of my mental problems, and still, I have no rage. Amazing.
Him playing with the dog, so we ran across with him on stage then there. Oh no. Napoleon.
Excuse me, sir?
My name is Napoleon Bonaparte!
Excuse me. Mr. Bonaparte.
Shh. I only think I'm Napoleon
Behind
Bonaparte.
You, do not listen to the weakling. He denies his lineage because he fears it.
You'll have to excuse me. I'm busy losing a battle with my sanity here.
For France!
You think I'm dumb, don't you?
No, you're actually one of my favorite characters in the series. Sounds like an average everyday Joe trying to get over his sanity issues.
I like your jacket. Very strappy.
You want it? You can have it. Just help me undo these buckles in the back and I'll...
What are you doing? The uniform of this army is sacred! We shall wear it proudly until the battle is over.
Help me!
Sacre bleu!
I have been hit!
Alrighty, what's going on in here? What a get egg sleep vibes. I didn't mean to do that.
What's this? My lazy opponent is actually trying to win? He has sent in reinforcements. Well, then let the game truly begin. Send in my best soldier. You, destroy that bridge for France.
For France? I hate your stupid bridge. This is how much I hate you.
Ha ha! Suck on that, bridge! Ah, yes. Now I shall go torment this poor peasant over here. Ha ha!
Oh, man, now look. The bridge is broken and I can't move my pieces past it anymore. I quit. Napoleon, you win.
No! We don't forfeit. We're gonna beat you, Mr. Genetic Memory of Napoleon Bonaparte.
Ha ha! I like your je ne sais quoi, your joie de vivre. Maybe you will teach my long-legged nincompoop a lesson, eh? Alors.
Oh no, I don't have much French to go off of, if that's what they're speaking. That has better luck with Japanese or Spanish. Not skilled in one of those, mind you. There we go. Now I can proceed with this game satisfied. Why'd I bounce backwards?
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Well, we'll tag it and bag it.
Watch it!
Versus Crispin. So he worked at an insane asylum. Boss? Going crazy. So it all started from him losing to a kid diagnosed crazy. Sorry, sir, but you have just been much of this. No, I don't need to watch you drown.
Got it!
I like it when I find one of theirs. They've separated them by shade. That means if worse comes to worse, I can search square one more. Sixagon by Sixagon, I don't remember the proper name for it.
Yep. Hello in there. Any carpenters home?
Go away, burglar.
I'm not a burglar. I'm a recruiter for Fred Bonaparte's army. We're a little light in our corps of engineers, see?
Listen, I know you're a burglar. I've been listening to your footsteps on my roof all night trying to break in. Why don't you just slide down the chimney? I got a nice fire going for you in here, Mr. Burglar.
Huh.
Okay, if I'm a burglar, then how can I be down here talking to you and up on the roof at the same time?
Maybe you're a ventriloquist.
Listen, if I go see what's up on the roof and take care of it, will you come out and help fight Napoleon?
Maybe.
Good enough. Okay, you can come out. Burglar's gone.
Yeah.
Wow. You're pretty tough for a ventriloquist. Okay, here I come. Just show me where there's some wood to work on, and I'll go to town.
He's a good man. I wonder where that phrase came from. I will go to town. Who do these people need help with?
Hello. Recruiting for the army of Fred Bonaparte and...
Go away! Fred Bonaparte has forgotten the people, and we have forgotten him!
What? Fred loves the people. He was just telling me that some of his best friends are, the people.
He has abandoned us. He doesn't care if we live or die.
Look, I'll tell you what. I'll talk to Fred. I'll talk to him, and I'll prove to you that he cares about the common man, and that the fight is not meaningless.
I'll believe it when I hear it from him.
Sorry about that, I got really distracted about the music. I live in a hot environment, you see, so I have to keep the windows open. That, of course, leads to noise pollution. Yes, I have a fan right now. I will kill you. Fuck the mission. Slaughter. Sorry, I had to watch him go. Gave me so much grief. For those few seconds I knew he existed. Fucking A. So tiny water like that's no problem. It's just mega water. Yeah, this is Cook's house, right? He needs to make food for that one night that becomes fat as fuck, if I recall. Oh no, I got taken away. Maybe I'll figure it out eventually. Oh. Now see what I meant by that. Who said we had to do it the way they intended, eh? Apparently life. No! I almost had it. I don't care if I'm doing this the right way or the wrong way at this point. I'm just doing it. If I can. I mean, I would like to get me another glass of alcohol, but who knows if I need that. Well, I would know if I needed it. I don't. I see it now. Yeah, I went out of my way for all that. I had to go back over it. Why did you... Thank you, I wanted to levy jump over. Okay. This is aged. All I can say is I'm getting steps prepared for the future. I have not made any moves on board yet, but I have made preparations. Yeah, I think you learned how to stop shooting for once. So many figments. Oh, didn't know that. Soaked in the flavor of the meat. Sorry about that. Abandon all properness when doing this. Find a way, you do it. Oh, come on. There we go. Can we go this way? All right, they're dead. No, there we go. would have been worth it if I would have got it. There we go. Alright, now let's make it up this pole again. We're good at climbing them. Apparently not good at jumping off. I guess that's how the population keeps increasing. People just don't know how to jump off them poles. I've got to be careful. I almost knocked out my tooth. Again. Okay, very tip. Gotcha. Now that was unnecessary. I don't know if I did that or the game did it. Let's do it like we did the first time. All this for one figment. Remind myself, all this is for one figment. But one figment is for 100%. So it must be God. Climb, my compadre. Swinging like we do. Now I must question. Yeah, I was willing to take the sacrifice. I'd rather climb it again than miss that fucking figment. Stay fucking down, you cunt. Let me not say that word. Yeah, I'm pretty sure y'all got the idea. I'm just trying to get up here. Can I use momentum? Yes. You could. But right now, arming the troops ain't what I'm worried about. Take the more important things. No, I didn't catch on fire from the outside there. Look, ma'am. I'm quite the intoxicated feller. If y'all could come out and help us win this war. I mean, you're not obliged, but we'd be grateful. I'd be obliged to thank you afterwards for somewhat party and who's a what's and not's and hazards. Bullet shopping back in a few. That cook place, where is it? Did I help these people? Oh no, they want to hear it. But what was Fred? Nothing? They want to hear him say his piece is good. All the sheep. As long as I ain't acting sheepish, they should be able to survive. Making my bounce. Oh, that enemy better hope I bet I don't give a shit about it. Yeah, no, he's out of luck. I give a shit. Think his long range shooter's gonna stop me? There we go. Attention to the theme. Why are there so many figments in the trees? I get it. It's a farm for harvesting fruit. But that was apparent due to the trees. I'm gonna have so many figments by the time I'm done with this. Look, I'm not sure how you got up that tree. Fucking. Will we find them all? Or will we have to come back? Seven. Ah, so you just touch them and you don't have to smack them. Like how the snails talk as well.
If it is truly, then we are ready. We can no longer pull our heads into our shells. After all, armored warriors, this is our land too. We may not be fast, but we always march upright from our hearts. Lead us and let us eat hope of Napoleon's garden.
Wow. Right on. Yes.
They are very inspirational.
Now, who went and broke my beautiful bridge? Don't worry, darling. We'll get you fixed up good as new in no time. Man, I am good.
There it is.
Yep. Hey, Fred. The problem is, people think you don't care.
What? I care. Then lead them to victory, Milky Toast.
Shut up.
They think you don't care if they live or die.
What do they want from me? A notice on my official stationery that says I'd be sad if they died?
Yep.
Huh. Well, if that doesn't work...
Let me guess. You give up?
Bingo! Ha! Another game at which I would surely defeat you.
Hey, you take that little victory if you need it, tiny man.
Where'd that come from?
Hey, I have an important message from your fearless leader.
Oh my god, he does care, he does! I knew it! Fred Bonaparte is the greatest leader of all time! I can't wait to die for his cause!
Well, you might not die. You might win!
Hey, he's a great leader, but he's still Fred.
Yes.
Okay. Hurl my innocent bones into the cruel machine of war. I'm ready.
You don't make me sound angry for that. What's your mind, man?
Charge! Delicious! I haven't had escargot like that since the Duchess's birthday. But even those were not so full of spirit. I am truly inspired. Come, let us storm Napoleon's stronghold and win this game for Fred Bonaparte.
We shall do this.
But do hurry. I believe I may be hungry again soon.
Yes, I've cleared steps among steps.
Sacre bleu! I cannot believe it, Fred! You have accidentally done something right!
I have?
Yes, but I'm afraid it's still not enough. More manpower!
Ah, oh, mon dieu!
Okay, I hate bridges!
Bastards for killing my father! Bridge!
Hey, stop killing my bridges! You're making me mad!
Now, who went and broke my beautiful bridge? Don't worry, darling.
Oh,
get you fixed up good as new in no time.
That's how you gotta worry about the assholes.
Man,
they're
I
all
am good.
The ones who are at fault.
So, now that the guy is gone, I'm recruiting for Fred Bonaparte's armor, and Fred really cares.
What's the pay?
What?
Well, this work's hazardous. I want hazard pay.
Well, I could talk to Fred.
Not for me, you understand. I have to take care of my family once I'm killed.
What's all this talk of death? We're going to win.
Yeah, right. You just come back when you get Fred to pay up.
Okay, there's a house over here with all the people. That's where I got all this for blue. I'm gonna start talking here. Where's that exit? Got me talking to Fred and whatnot.
So it's time to recruit some more troops.
Hey, no problem. I'll just write up some more I care notes.
How about writing a check, actually? Building an army is gonna cost us a little.
I don't really have any money. Well, I did have this really valuable collector's coin.
Passed down through generations from my father's father.
Whatever. I haven't really seen it since I tried to melt it down.
You what?
I needed more weight in my Pinewood Derby racer. Not that it would have helped, the way I lost.
Big surprise there.
Huh.
Recruiting for Fred Bonaparte's army, and Fred really cares.
You just come back when you get Fred to pay up. What's this happening? Is this the bullet house?
Hello? I'm recruiting.
Go away! I'm not coming out till the soldier's gone. I'm unarmed.
He left. He said he had to go to the bathroom, and he left.
Yeah, nice try.
What about ammo? Would you be okay with the ammo? Or gun? I have a gun. Everything set up.
Thank you.
Whoa. Upstairs. This house is so
I'm recruiting for Fred Bonaparte's army, and Fred really cares.
You just come back when you get Fred to pay up.
Can't find anything.
Hey!
What the hell? You scum. Upgrade super chain blast up to 16. Out of everything to pull off, the ledge that I walked right towards was what I had. More power. streaming for most of the day. I get on later. I hope to see you then, but as for now, y'all have a good day, a good night, happy birthday, it's your birthday, and always remember, take it easy.